how do you see the relationship between climate change and plant life playing out over time?
I think climate change is, of course, one of the great problems of today. I think that it requires a concerted effort because it influences all aspects of our lives and all aspects of other life on the planet. So absolutely critical, and we need to take care of all things. So it has to be very expansive, thinking of the biosphere as well as the human sphere.